The A to Z guide to Bordeaux wines. Today, the letter M, as in matching food with Bordeaux wines. How can it be done perfectly? Hello, Valerie.
Hello, Corinta.
Today, you're going to give me some advice about matching food and wine.
Yes, that's right. We're going to talk about some of the main principles and try to dispel some frequent preconceptions. Semi-sweet and sweet Bordeaux wines are often restricted to being served as dessert wines or to accompany foie gras. But these wines are already sweet on the palate, and it would be a shame to serve them with dishes too rich in sugar. A sweet Bordeaux will work wonders with roast chicken or white meat. They can also be suggested to serve with exotic dishes, not too spicy, combining savoury flavours and the sweetness of fruit. This is a rather interesting combination.
What about rosés and clairés?
Bordeaux clairé and rosé will be enjoyed for their freshness, liveliness and crispness, which go very well with mixed salads, fruit salads or classic barbecues. We often associate rosé wine with summer, but we can really enjoy them all year round to accompany Chinese food or Japanese cuisine, in particular sushi.
And for red wines?
For reds, young red wines pair very well with traditional bistro dishes, such as red meat, white meat or cheese. More complex wines, with more tannin, will be suggested to accompany food which is itself full-flavoured. This is really the first rule, which we call matching by similarity. It means choosing a wine that has the same qualities of flavour as the food.
Is this a hard and fast rule?
No, not at all. It is also possible to match contrasting flavours. I'll give you an example. Matching oysters with a dry white wine, you have the acidity of the white wine, which will contrast with the fleshiness and creamy smoothness of the oyster. Or another example, the richness of rib steak, delicately marbled with fat, that will contrast with the powerfulness of tannins in a red wine. These are all really just the main guidelines. In actual fact, matching food and wine is really a personal affair.
Comparison or contrast, basic rules and a matter of taste. Now you know as much about Bordeaux wines as I do.